It's talking to me. Hey, boy. Hey.
Hey, Doolbag. Oh, yeah. I can't wait for you to play with me. I can't wait to play with you. Oh,
the Zamp Camp. Things are about to get nutty.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? We're here with another unboxing video, and today is the day. My little sweetie pie here. The day that I finally get to open a VR. I've been waiting for this PSVR since I heard about it. Since before I heard about it, I've been waiting for it. I've been waiting for this since I was a tight man, since I was playing around with the Virtual Boy. But yo, I need you guys to see this thing first. I know you can see it. I'm not getting up. Nah, screw it. I'll come up a little bit for you. All right. There it is.
Whoop, 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 wh
good things going. I mean, as I'm sure you've noticed, we've been ramping up production. Got a new camera, which I think I'm getting better at using. I tried to fix the mic situation a little bit, at least. I can't go too crazy in regards to the echoing when I'm playing games, but I just can't use the headset all the time. And we also have a new gaming series, Double D Gaming. We're going to actually be filming episode 2 tomorrow. We're going to be doing that, so make sure you check out your boy, Vendetta Dog, at Vendetta Gaming. There definitely will be a link to his channel in the description below. Yeah, that being said, it's time. Oh, it's time to unbox this beaut. So, little tidbit. This is the Rush of Blood. I snatched that up because I am petrified of roller coasters, especially, I don't mind roller coasters. If it goes even, like, sort of sideways, if it goes upside down, forget it. But yeah, I'm super excited because I kind of feel like, hey, I could throw that on, this on, and I could experience sweet and probably scary roller coasters, interactive. Got the PSVR. I went and opted for the actual bundle. Even though I do have a camera already, there's one side of the box. You'll probably see the ripped up sticker. Back of the box. Other side of the box. Showing you some optional accessories you can get. But screw all this with the box. I mean, hey, screw it, bottom of the box. So, got the multi-tool. You know what that means? We're busting things open. Obviously, you know that, because I already said we were. And I bet you this knife is still crusty. Sure it is. You know I didn't get that crust off. Oh, God, I can't tell you. Everyone, listen. That's the sound. And I know I'm kind of late to the game on this, but I couldn't get it. Literally, it's just not been available. And I ordered this thing. That's what I had to do. And then I waited. And then even better, I got a text saying it was delayed. So I got super mad and I was like, oh, I'm just going to go on the hunt. And I found somewhere that had it. And I tried to get my money back. And they're like, oh, it's processing. Well, they wouldn't give my money back. I told them they were holding my money hostage. And they were like, well, no, it's processing, so you should have it. And I was like, yeah, well, I'm not very confident, but guess what? Sure enough, same day, all of a sudden, an hour later, I get a text. Your order is here. So, of course, Sony. Box within a box. Man, it's a lot of companies. Ooh, scratch up the mic. Boxes within a box. But I'll tell you what, I love Sony boxes. Super nice, though. I mean, everything about this. Look at that. This would be so slick looking. I hope it looks that amazing. Well, I'm not going to destroy this box, but I will do the classic. See ya. Oop, I just hit the tripod. Alright, so now I have more boxes to unbox. So this is pretty serious. They got this. Boom, bada, boom, 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 bada, boom, 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 bada, boom, 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 bada, boom, 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 boom. Plastic holding it together. I shouldn't shake it so hard. Then we got this other box here. So I guess I'll start with Iggen's box. Maybe I shouldn't destroy the plastic. So we had this. Listen to them tunes. Yeah, that's my jam. See? I feel like small box is a good box to open up first. And yo, check it out. Sony always going the extra mile. Do you guys see that? It's got that beautiful little white PlayStation logo on there. Look, see? The light is currently aiming directly on it. That's right. Fancy. Oh, jeez. I'm so excited right now. I can't even tell you. Fingerprints all over the table. I can't even tell you. Ooh, this is like... Oh, wow. Another beauty. Another beaut cute. There it is. That beautiful PlayStation logo. You guys probably think I'm like such a Sony fanboy. I'm not. I just am a Sony guy. PlayStation guy. You play on whatever you want to play on. Alright, so first off, here. I should do it this way. Check it. Package really nice. Really nice. Alright, so. Amongst a lot of things that I like that they do. Oh, whoa, hold up. Hold up. Alright, so I'm going to start here. So they give you a physical disc. That's awesome. This is the actual game. You can buy this right off the shelf. The PlayStation Worlds, PlayStation VR Worlds. They give you the whole thing, wrapped in cellophane. But wait. God, this is like nostalgia if I've ever had it. The hookup. A straight up, and I even love a demo disc right on there. A straight up demo disc. It's a VR demo disc. I honestly did not know that this was going to be in here. Or I might have seen an unboxing video when this came out. And it was in there. I don't know. I don't remember it. Oh my goddy. Oh my goddy. So this is sweet. It comes with a demo of Eve Valkyrie, Drive Club VR, Rigs, Mechanized Combat Lead, Battle Zone, Headmaster, don't even know what half this crap is, Wayward Sky, Tumble VR, PlayStation VR Worlds, and Untold Dawn, Rush of Blood. And we got everything rated from E to Mature. They are not scared to say, hey kids, get in there. That's what I love, man. Keeping it real. These kids aren't stupid. Yeah, people out there acting all like, oh, you, I can't. Expose my children. They're not stupid, okay? Only the stupid ones are the ones that go out there and do stupid things. I'm very confident in the way we raise our children. They're not stupid, they just do stupid things. Oh, God. Alright, so, what am I doing here? Alright. So, first and foremost, we got the new... I'm just going to take all this stuff out. The new PlayStation camera, which apparently is the same as the old one, just round instead of square. You know what I'm saying? Instead of a... L7 weenie. We got a PlayStation Move controller, which again, I already had one of those, and I already have the square camera. But we got a brand spanking new Move controller. Looks like the old school mini USB cable. I actually might be happy to have this because it looks longer than the one I have to transfer the videos off my brand new camera. Looks like we have another. I guess that they kept these as many as they did. Alright, we'll talk about that in a little bit. This definitely, yes, has to be the little mount for the camera, the stand. Oh, we got a nice little PlayStation VR microfiber, all sorts of instructions that I feel like this time around I'm going to have to read. No, it's for the camera, that's for the move. I don't need to read that. And our second brand new move controller. So now I have three move controllers. I'm glad I have a navigation controller too. So there's the inside of the box. It's whatever. Nothing else in here. Instructions. We'll just go ahead and see. These boxes are cool because they're kind of nice and they're decent construction. So I mean, I that, you know, like, the kids like to use stuff like this. Like, Brain, for instance, with all his Legos, he loves having cool boxes like this to put Legos in. It's perfect, and it's nice. I use stuff like this in the studio all the time. So this is really cool, but here it is. I feel you. Oh, okay. We got a box within a box. Are you guys ready?
It's talking to me. Hey, boy.
Hey. Hey. Do it, man. Oh, yeah. I can't wait for you to play with me. I can't wait to play with you. Oh, God. And bam! Ba-ba-boom! Do you see this? Do you guys see this? Why can't I open it? Oh, I got stuff falling out. Oh, I got a giant booklet. That's the booklet I was talking about. Oh, there's like a handle on this. How does this thing even work? Wait, hold on. Do you guys see this? Do you see this? This little boing, boing, right? Boing, boing. It's like holding the whole situation together. Okay, I see where we're going with this. So you open it up. Super fancy. Like, yo, they went hard on this. Hard. Like, even this manual is nice. Jeez. Like, it's even got a beautiful manual. Like, you hear that slickness? Listen. That's not regular paper, people. That, oh yeah, okay. That's the manual I'm gonna have to read. When you open it up and you see things like that, and you know, there's gonna be a million things to hook up, that's the manual you need to read. Don't be afraid to read the manual, people. Don't try to be like, I'm a man. I don't need instructions. Trust me, we all need instructions sometimes. Ugh. Yo, ginger ale has to be by far the best soda. I mean, soda's not the best choice in the first place, but if you're gonna make the worst choice, make the best worst choice. That's like a lot. That is a motto. That is a new, brand new life motto. If you're gonna make the worst choice, make the best worst choice. So, yeah. How do I approach getting this stuff out? So many boxes inside boxes. So we had this. Let's do this. This. Hate me. We have so many items. This. Oh, I just exposed it. Oh, it smells so good too. Well, okay, we have numbered cables. This is definitely not going to be an easy feat. Well, at least I know that this pile here is all the simple stuff, so I'll separate the piles. Simple, hard. And I'm assuming these also go along with hard. Alright, so, is there anything else under here? No. Alright, so I don't know if you guys can see. I don't want to dump this thing, but this was packaged like that, and then I kind of flapped it open, and I am now exposing the butte. The butte is out of the box. This is super nice packaging. This is a box, like, I could use this box like a chest. I'm gonna use this box like a chest. Look at this. Some beautiful, like, black, like, nice, like, actually, this might be my new microphone thing, or whatever. It's gonna be what I use. I think I'm gonna modify this box and use this now with all that beautiful, solid, dense black foam. We'll put that aside there as my new microphone shield to try to make the games less echoey. Alright, so I guess we'll have to leave you for last. Alright, so what do I have here? A pile of stuff. Alright, for starters, there's two of these. I'm not gonna go too crazy. So I have some pretty simple USB A to mini USB. USB A? I don't know. Standard size USB. I'm so tired. is so much longer. So I happen to have these bad boys. This is gonna be super useful in the studio. It's my brand new camcorder. Look at this. This is a 3 feet. Probably three footer. Whatever. My new camcorder came with a 1 foot. It's a nice camera, I like it. It's a Canon Vixia something 800 HF, whatever. Nice, it's not bad. Not too expensive, not too cheap. Anyway, came with a 1 foot cable. This is nice. Standard. I'm definitely going to be using one of these to transfer stuff. And it actually came with two. I do not need to open the other one, so we'll move that aside. Packaging, see ya. Rubber bands. Gosh, I don't want it to snap me. And rubber band gun. Oh, I shot the camera! I did it! I shot the camera. I already know I'm gonna be good at the rush of looking, and then when you're supposed to be using these, like, guns. Alright, so. I forgot how light these things were. Ooh. I love the feeling of new controllers. Anyway, I don't want to accidentally hit the PS button, it's going to start bugging out, but brand new Move controller. Actually, it's not synced to anything, screw it. Does it have charge? It does have charge. See that? Life flashing? It's looking for something. And this I'm actually pretty intrigued about, so... What? You gonna mock me? New camera stand. Looks pretty nice, pretty legit. And, it's very bendy. I guess it gives it, like, dubs options. There you go. And then the new camera, which I am sort of intrigued about. Because they say it's basically the same as the other, and it probably does have the same sensors. There you go, you can get a little look at it. But it's, I don't know, it's a little sharper looking. I think I'm holding it upside down. Yeah, that's the right way. A little sharper looking than the other one. Just in regards to looks, but I don't know, call me Sally and slap me like a Susie. The lenses look like they might be nicer than the other one. I don't know, but it does come with really sweet little plastic. Ooh, yeah, with a beautiful PlayStation logo on the side. It's on both sides. Can you see that? I think you can see that. Get off me now. Alright. Oh yeah, by the way, everyone, I have to apologize. I know in my videos I burp a lot and I'm constantly clearing my throat, and I got, like, super horrific acid reflux. Like, it's the pits. Like, I'm sure, you know, a lot of people have it. It's very common. But I've had it since I was really little. And, I mean, like, I started getting heartburn in, like, third grade. Sometimes I go 6 minutes if I'm lucky and I just breathe air and that's it, I have heartburn. So it I don't know, you get very gassy, it makes you burp a lot, and I'm constantly clearing my throat because I have acid in my throat, and it's terrible, but it's part of my life and I apologize for it, but I am who I am. But yo, check it, this is super nice cloth and it's big, like, ready? Nice. Use this like a... Oh, I didn't mean to just breathe that in. Okay. Well, we're past that. So let's see. I'm going to end up screwing myself because I'm not going to figure out these cables afterwards. But let's open up box... Let's not. Alright, so we got a cable. Oh, it's an HDMI cable. Okay. I don't think I need to open this. You all know what HDMI cables look like. This is superbly packaged, and it's got a very thick cable. This also is giving me the feeling like I'm not going to be able to sit far away. I don't know what plugs this in. I don't know what plugs in anything yet. What am I talking about? I just don't want to have to be standing in front of my TV to use this. That's going to be one thing that would probably pee me off. Twisty ties. Yo, everyone out there, man, save your twisty ties. Seriously, these things always come in handy when you got something new and you're trying to just kind of like cable manage it a little.
Especially the black ones, because they usually just blend right in. No bigs.
Do-do-do-shkibbidi-bop. Knife in. Ooh.
Is this knife that dull? Is it really the most pathetic knife in the world? I'm gonna have to sharpen my knife soon, peeps. This is getting out of hand, them dull knives. Two. No. Alright, I don't even know what I just did here, but we got one that's definitely an HDMI, and another one that is. I don't know what the hell that is. It looks like an HDMI, but it's not quite an HDMI. But hey! It goes to what definitely appears to be some type of HDMI splitter box. I have no idea. Oh, great. See that little box there? It's got the same ports on the other end, so I'm assuming cable-wise. Oh, this thing has a nice pile of shit over here. Starting to feel a little bit like this is not an easy thing to hook up, but we'll find out. Really? So you got some crazy ass thing like this with like a special box and multiple cables, and you have it just wrapped in like bubble paper and freaking plastic, and then you have a fucking non-polarized, like even better, like it's not even a polarized, like not that that matters, but just a standard power plug, right? And you're like, go. Let's put it in this fancy box here. Jeez. Good job, people. Alright, well, this one's got weight to it. We got fancy pants box here. But it's clearly labeled. It's got like number 2 and 3. And it has what looks like a miniature PlayStation 4 on it. What the hell? How do you open this damn box? I'll let you guys be the first to see what's in this thing. Really? But it does have a mini PS4 in it. That's cute. And another manual. This says it's the instruction manual. This is probably very important to this thing becoming successful. Okay, this is a standard micro USB cable. I do not need to open that. Earbuds? More earbuds? Is that And they are really light and look like I would accidentally break them in a minute, but packaging! Yup. And then we got this. This is just a standard power brick. That goes along with that guy. Here, screw it. It's like a snake coming out of its skin. Snake Skin Central. I was watching this special on like Nat Geo last night or the Smithsonian channel about some like gorilla snake, whatever the hell they called it. Alright, and let me in the house. We got, that's another cool little box. I'll hang on to that. This thing is super freaking cute. This is the cuties right here. So this is literally, oh wow, why is it coming out in pieces? Hold up. Is it broken? Oh shit. Alright, I hope it's not broken. What the fuck does this thing do? Wait, what? Why is this thing, what the hell? Okay, well this is the little cute little PS4 mini thing. It even has its own little fan in the back. That's so cool. I'm pretty sure that this thing helps process the VR stuff. It even has the same little stands. It even has the freaking square, triangle, circle. Can you guys see that on the bottom? Square, triangle, circle on the corners? Freaking awesome. Alright. So that's what it looks like on the back. It's got its own inputs. It's got a little fan. We have the PS logo in the top corner. Here, hold on. PS logo in the front just kind of has this look like it even says Sony. But what I am not sure about is this little shifty job right here. I should probably stop doing that before I end up fucking breaking it. Alright, well, hey. It's got a little zigger zagger. This is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to set all this up and make it look all proper. But hey, on to the Miz main event here. Alright. You guys have no idea. I'm sure some of you do. I've been waiting for this thing, man. I wanted to get this thing day one. Just wasn't in the cards at the time. It was the holidays, and I it was this or a PS4 Pro. VR Pro. Yo, I've been so ecstatic and loving everything when it comes to the Pro. Every game that's Pro enhanced has been so worth it on the 4K display. I've been loving that. So, yeah, I'm just sorry. Don't need that. Yo, you gotta be joking me. This thing is too nice. This is too nice. Look at this thing, everybody. Are you just bask in this thing's glory for a second here. I'm gonna bring it back. I don't want to be dealing with buttons. Just kidding. Oh my god, this thing is so nice. And it's not even heavy. And it's got a nice flex to it. I don't want to break it. Oh, it just self-adjusts. Look at that. You could have like a monster-sized head and still use this thing. Like, you could be King Kong. And be like, nah, bro, I'm gonna be playing this. Look at these. Look at these flappers. Do you guys see the danglies? Yo. Diddly diddly. This thing is not even a fucking joke at all. Are you serious? I'll show you the buttons things first. So we got, I'm assuming, volume control. We have a power button. And we have a mic mute button. Dude, if they hooked you straight up. Just straight up with it. There you go. This thing is so sharp. So sharp. But here, like, this is what I was talking about. You got these jobs. Danglies. Those are perfect just for, you know, the nose. Oh my god, look at everything they did here. Oh my god. All right. You got that triangle upside down, triangle, circle, X, square. It's all there. Everything is just pristine. All right, hold up. So there's something on the back here, and then there's like a turn wheel. Not really sure what the hell I did, but I think I screwed something up. I don't even know. And there's another button of sorts down here. What the? Alright, this is going to be a lot of figuring out here, but here's the kicker. Let's go ahead and stick this thing on my head and see what happens. Alright, see you guys in the next realm. Holy shit. Holy shit, not only is this thing super... Oh! Shit! That thing tightens it to your head! Oh, that's fucking crazy. Yo, everything is blacked out. Like, everything is blacked out. Are you kidding me with this thing? But everything is so comfortable. You just got little fucking danglies like... Bleh, 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 bleh. Oh, dude. Oh, I'm gonna be so fucking immersed. Oh, I'm gonna be screwed. Oh! That button releases it. I think that's what I just did. I don't even care. I have no fucking clue. All I know is this thing is legit-y. You'd be fucking scared shitless playing that shit. Oh my god. I'm going to do a video, a quick little video too. I'm not going to attach it to this one, but I'm going to do a video. Oh, this thing is so sharp. Of me on that roller coaster. And I'm telling you, I might pee my pants. I don't know, but this has been, look at this pile of shit I'm going to have to deal with. You guys see everything here? No, you probably can't see it. I'm going to just show everything that's on the table. It's about to get real.
Yeah. Look at that. That box yielded all of this stuff. Oh, and all of this packaging, too. Garbage. Bad garbage everywhere. That. Excuse me. That box yielded all of this stuff. Well, FNA, I cannot tell you how excited I am about this. Look at this thing. That thing is just ready to go on my head.
This has been the unboxing, but not the cleaning. I'll have to do that. I'm going to get it all set up. In the next video, I'm going to do an unboxing part two. I'm going to show you how, once I get everything set up, I'm going to get everything cleaned up, and then I'm going to do a video of me playing that, the Rush of Blood game, because I got to know what it's like, and you guys got to know what it's going to be like for me. Yo, again, thank you everybody for watching. The channel, it was growing, and it's going to keep growing, and I'm really excited to see where this goes. YouTube has really thrown some serious snags in our way for no reason that has like put us to a halt, and it's kind of annoying, but we still appreciate the fact that we have the opportunity to even do this. It's a lot of work though, so please, I just ask, if you like what you see, just hit the like button, definitely hit the subscribe button. If you really like what you see, hit the bell so you know when our stuff becomes available for you guys to view any new content. Definitely is free, not going to hurt anybody. And again, new gaming series, Double D Gaming, with your boy Vendetta Dog and Doolbagjohnson. That's me. We just play games, we goof off, we have fun. It doesn't really matter, you know. We'll just talk about whatever. Make sure to check us out on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Again, subscribe to the channel, whatever. Either way, we are the Zamp Camp. And, like we always say, the family that plays together
slurs together.
Everyone be good. Peace out.
Oh yeah, I'm telling you, I'm getting that MySpace going.